it stops again, I'll kill myself.
I'm gonna be a little miffed.
A little miffed.
Look,
little
there, Chris, you can't tell me you didn't see that. See?
We're all holding our breath now.
I don't know. I just. This is fucking crazy.
Chris.
Bye, Chris.
Showing us the way.
To Amarillo. Oh! Don't need a close up on Ashley's face. No, thank you. Is
Love
it?
Mean. What's wrong with Ashley?
Mean. Is it L2 to walk a bit faster?
L1?
Is it?
I don't know. She's just trying her best.
Oh. Fuck nice.
Hi, all.
Oh, it's a giddy
like
up buttercup.
I can't hear them.
There's subtitles,
what?
Man.
Look, Chris.
Bear in mind, it's a lot louder once it's.
Okay.
So
what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
And yeah. Everything?
Oh, look, they've all got the Book of Law effect.
Oh, bit of a tricky one, that.
This little key? What did I tell you? The ghost is helping us.
A minute ago. It was on the wall, wasn't it?
Oh.
When Laura and Della walked in about 5 minutes ago. Whoa, seamless, isn't it, Jay?
I'm wearing different clothes. On. I think it's been a week.
Oh, God.
Has it actually been a week?
It was not last...
like anything. That's us.
How's that for an upload schedule?
There, waiting
for
it's not a schedule. Last year. It was just when we were all
it's,
free.
It's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone. Who was there?
This was set up by someone.
Or someone, or something that was
they're pretty
watching
skilled.
Us.
Maybe it's
these.
A warning. I think someone...
Yeah, for real, pretty good.
I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he
they
set
can make
this
dolls
all up, Chris?
That exactly replicate
to tell
the
us
people, but they can't just write a note.
Yeah.
Oh.
Jikes!
Yikes!
Zoinks!
Zoinks.
Oh, that's convenient. Oh, it's my diary. I'm starting
diary.
A diary, Shane.
It's, oh my gosh, shut
it's
up.
It's Hannah's diary.
Fucking hell. OMG, Mike confirmed he phoned Josh this afternoon.
OMG.
O.M.G.
Nothing from Mike.
This is on January 18th. 2019.
1918.
Keep turning the pages.
2019.
Party time.
Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome.
That's how I write your name, Joe. The way she's written Mike there.
Mike,
every time.
So
it's a fucking nightmare.
Mike.
I can't read this.
Especially when you put it on like a resume or something, like, as a reference.
Yeah.
Hearts, Joe.
Green underline for some reason.
I had to go out and find a green pencil.
What was that?
It's a fucking hassle.
Came from down there.
Should I close the blinds?
If you want.
Fucking the...
I ain't gonna
Yeah, because it's not scary enough.
Right, I'll see you later then, Chris, because I'm fucking done.
I'm fucking out.
Do you see a smile then?
Yeah.
I don't want to go.
It's a bit fucking odd, wasn't it?
Chris, please. Oh, straight into Chris.
I was focusing on my hand action. Doors open.
Hand-to-hand combat with Chris.
God damn it.
Bye, Chris.
Bye, Chris.
No.
Okay.
Chris.
Okay.
Nothing.
Alright, Chris.
Oh, hey.
No problem.
The door was
Ash,
open.
Ash, why don't you just Where'd open the door?
Ash,
it was open.
Oh.
Oh, hang on.
Throw it at him.
Just when you think it can't get any creepier.
Oh, there's a lot there.
Jeez.
Wait a minute.
Onto it.
I don't see if there's any totem stuff.
There's a thing.
Hey, look at this.
The book.
How's she gonna read that without the light?
Stuff down here.
It's a catalog.
Right, open it, Ash. Oh,
that's
there we
so
go.
Random.
Right.
Look.
Oh.
One of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful
bulb. Light
bulbs.
Okay.
That is a powerful bulb. She's not wrong.
Yeah.
Take
powerful.
The scissors.
Oh, scissors.
No.
Stabby.
Don't stab yourself.
I keep the scissors, they might
yeah.
Oh, don't put
yeah,
them
put
that
it in
way.
Your pocket.
What the hell is wrong with her?
We can just keep it in your hand.
Yeah, I mean...
Jesus Christ.
You have a spare hand, your right hand.
Oh, my Fallout kicks in. I was about to pick it up.
Yeah.
Oh, gears.
Same.
Oh, I hate that when the camera changes so they change direction.
Especially if you're running away from something.
Oh yeah, it's a fucking nightmare.
I don't know if he does it in this game, but he's done it in previous games.
Yeah.
I don't know know if I want to keep going.
Wasn't it one of our problems in Silent Hill? Huge one. Well, not a huge one. It didn't stop us from playing and enjoying the game, but...
I did not enjoy that game.
Really?
I enjoyed some of the games. I didn't enjoy the third one. The second one,
I quite like the second one.
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
Never played
this,
the first.
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was...
Motherfucker, you were there.
What game is this again?
Silent Hill.
Oh, Silent Hill.
We played two. We played two and three.
Eat your porridge.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
Let's go, man.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened.
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Yeah, you know how it'd be. You just got run out in the snow.
A vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
Shut
bad.
My bad.
You know.
Sorry.
She did look pretty dumb.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away?
Did I tell you about when I was watching
nice
Super Bit?
Fun of.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And there was this girl and her cat was in a lot.
What?
It was very ill.
Chris.
And
so
it had something wrong with its brain,
of friends,
and the bloke.
Gosh,
have you seen Super Pet before?
Mm-hmm.
Do you, yeah, so you know what it's about. Do you know
somebody.
Shane? No. Well, it's basically a bloke who's a vet, and he makes up these surgeries to help dogs. Like, he puts in like metal knees and shit for them, and it's all sorts of shit. It's very cool, and it's quite interesting to watch. And it has its very sad moments where, like, you know, the pet doesn't make it, and then you got to like see the family deal with that shit. And it's quite sad. And There was this girl and her cat, it had like some problems with its brain. And so he's talking about, you know, how he can do this, that and the other to help it out, but there's
hey,
no guarantee.
These
18th of August, close to my birthday.
Are
fake newspapers.
Fake? Mm. Why would anyone make fake
so,
newspapers?
Yeah, and then they go off and have an interview with the kid and the parents, and the kid says that that she thinks the cat's gonna live because cause cats have 9 lives and it fucking died.
Wow.
Fucking idiot. She had a 50-50 chance of getting that shit right, and she munched it.
Munched it?
Bet she felt fucking stupid.
You know what? No.
Is this a cutscene or...?
No, I've had enough.
Cutscene, yeah, for real.
I can't tell how.
Yeah, it's because it's next gen, you know, it's seamless.
I understand, okay?
Yeah, she's
I'm really
too.
Freaked out too, but if Sam's down there,
nah,
all
joking.
Over the maniac,
it's even worse.
We're basically killing her ourselves.
It's very dusty in here.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, Sam is on.
That's me. I've got to find me. God.
God damn it.
What happened to Sam? Oh, yeah, she's alive.
Yeah, she was hiding.
Why
she
are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right.
You're right.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't
want
to be. I want to leave.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
Let's go.
And when you're wrong, you're wrong. So don't you worry. Let's have a sing song.
When you're right, you're right. I mean, you're not wrong.
In fact, you're right. And when you're right, you're right.
Please.
No. Oh, I need to have a word with Chris.
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah,
Josh
but
did
I mean,
like reading the paper.
Just,
he did.
It almost
setup,
makes sense,
like
but
a,
it just feels like we're missing something.
Like a setup?
Well, when you're right, you're right. Does it want me to go this way or that way? Because I kind of want to explore. I hate when games do this. All right, we're just getting.
I don't think sawing one of your friends in half is really a prank.
It's just a prank, bro.
It's not a prank. He's fucking dead.
I mean, it could have been an actor.
Chris, mate, are you coming or what? Is he looking at something? I'm gonna stop asking about. Damn it! Come back.
Did you see him tap that torch?
No, I didn't. I missed it. I was trying. Oh,
there you go. He's on the move.
I don't like that when
you
they're walking next
forever.
To you, and then like
fuck.
They'll just suddenly stop, and you're like, "Why are you stopping? Have I got to be scared of something?"
Batteries in time
for the TV and the lights off. You see, when I go right, it goes to the left. That's interesting.
Is that interesting? Or
oh,
is that
kind of, yeah. Because
controls?
No, because when I do it now, it's fine. Oh no. Oh. Oh, cool.
Gross.
Oh, you can't play with it.
Just mannequins. And
yeah, but that's pretty
stripper
neat.
Stripper cages.
Oh.
Speaking of, Shane, have you stopped getting drunk in the evenings?
Look at her face, a terrified little face.
I wonder if we can get a zoom in on it if we wait for a second. I don't want to wait too long though, mind you.
Oh, let's just go.
I think it's already too long.
Ooh, bored.
I'm bored of you. I'm annoyed that I'm not finding any totem pieces. Those are always the juiciest bits. Who's that in the bottom left? Is that...
That's Jess.
Oh, right.
Sam,
oh, that's
Mike.
Sam. I thought that...
Why is Emily not on there?
Emily did it. Confirmed. Josh ain't crossed out.
Yeah, Josh isn't crossed out. And he's the only one we can confirm dead.
I mean, what is this? Like a fucking...
Jess died as well. She fell.
Christ.
Did she?
Mm.
Oh, yeah.
Shane didn't fucking save her in time. A hook. Chris has gone that
Chris
way, but this door's open. Yeah. Well, I mean, I can play with the door. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Don't call Chris. Just go for it. I thought she turned it off then.
Hello?
Yeah. Hello?
Oh, God. Emma. Chris, it's from last year.
You guys think this is a little bit...
Come on. Stupid prank.
Just a prank, bro.
This is a little... Great. This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here. I've never seen this video. She's just so...
Pranked.
So, what?
She's so excited.
It's Hannah. And alive.
And alive! Yes, that's one way to describe her.
Holy shit, Ash.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. They had one camcorder, and there was like six different shots there.
It was just a prank.
It was yes.
Yeah. Well, we all were.
You look like you were enjoying yourself.
I didn't know what was going to happen. It was a dumb prank, Chris, and maybe we shouldn't have done it. But it's not like I personally made her run into the woods.
Kind of splitting hairs a little.
Look, she chose to do that. It's not our fault she did that.
Ashley looks like she's a character in Dragon Age, like just after you have a fight. You would be too played that.
Oh, Chris!
What is that?
What is this one?
Ash, I looked at
Shane.
Slow down, okay?
I can't handle this.
Much.
Ghosts in these videos and everything
just
lying.
Calm down.
Yeah, in Dragon Age, when you fight, you get blood on you. So when the next cutscene plays, because it's quite interesting, it's cool. Ash looks like that. Because it's always the same places you get blood on you, no matter what. I mean, it's cool at first, and you're like, yep, alright, it's obviously.
I don't know, maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam. Right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
And when you're right, you're right.
Fucking damn it. Totems. We need some Final Destination visions.
Final Fantasy.
Final Destination.
Final Fantasy.
Final Life.
You gotta fight for your right to play Final Fantasy 13.
I've beaten it. I don't want to ever play that game again.
Oh, I didn't get very far in it. I borrowed it off you for a couple of days.
It wasn't that bad, but it was... that good either.
I never played a Final Fantasy game before that though, so maybe it was a bit, don't know, a bit lost on me perhaps.
I played a few.
Well,
I just like RPGs.
Oh crap, look at that.
Oh shoot,
what's
mate?
An RPG?
What?
Might be Sam's
random punja generator.
I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but oh damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it.
I mean,
come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like now.
Fuck that.
Yeah, why the hell would you go off the road, stupid?
Okay, yeah, you're right, I'm coming.
It's not even a question.
I
saw Sam, though.
Oh, thank God.
No, I'm staying with Chris. What is spooky?
Come on.
Plus, I mean,
there's only one way to find out.
Chris is, you know, I'm all about that.
I don't get it.
That penis.
Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
Yeah, let's turn that shit off. Yeah, God knows what's going on.
Let's just ask God then.
Just wants to fucking stick the fridge on the sick bastard.
Biggies. She's not gonna say anything about it.
Nah, pretty much.
Chris doesn't care either. Oh, yeah. Pigs.
They're what's the word for it? They're numb to it at this point.
Sam?
Jam.
Jam.
Lamb.
It's actually going to go on forever now, is it? It's going to keep saying things that rhyme with Sam.
Vietnam.
Oh, no.
Hello.
Hello.
Sam?
Sam's always wearing that hat.
Yeah, Sam looks a little bald.
Nice trilby. Oh.
It's not Sam.
I don't get it.
It's a dummy.
Yeah, no, I can see that.
Why is it dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Is it dressed up like Sam?
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Really,
where the hell is Sam?
This is crazy. This is
there she
crazy.
Is.
Nope.
Sam, help.
Oh, shit. No, get back. Stay the hell away from me.
Swiping, no swiping.
Scissors.
Yeah, yeah, get your fucking dickhead.
No. Live and learn!
What?
Oh, fucking deemed.
I'll learn.
Sure.
Fuck that.
Oh, my fucking head.
Me fucking knocking.
Why
oh, is it Chris now?
He's gonna kill us.
Shit. Oh, crap. Ash.
I'm pretty much out of it. It's you, Shane.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, I don't know. It'll tell us in a minute.
Ash, what did he do to you?
He socked me.
He socked me right in the fucking nut.
Hooked me in the gap.
I'm gonna murder his fucking face off. You're so manly, Chris.
No, Chris.
Are your hands nailed down or tied down?
No.
I think they're tied down.
Okay, good.
You murder a piece of shit?
Christ.
Monster! We're gonna die, Chris.
Look, Chris has only got one hand tied down.
No one is gonna die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
Tell me what.
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Shane, I need to tell you.
Say,
this is a
choice
game.
It,
God damn, when you're right, you're right.
We've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying?
It's actually really sad, Shane.
I'm sorry. I should have told you how I felt. Ashley, I swear when we get out of this. Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Right.
Oh, no shit. Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should.
Because here's
the twist. Pro tip.
Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, you must make another. Chris.
Yes.
You can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself.
Now,
whoever is left
is the
can live. The choice is yours.
Oh, don't kill me, though.
Don't be so silly, Chris.
Yeah, he's Chris.
Silly Chris.
Wait, stop!
Shit, you made that decision instantly. You like Ashley, don't you?
I thought I was just looking.
Oh, fuck.
I fucking hate the decision in this
game.
Let me
choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh.
If you don't listen to me, you're like, oh God. Hey, hey, oh.
Do it.
No.
Don't do
no.
it. Shoot yourself, pussy.
Stop playing fucking pat a cake of my life, oi.
We both die together.
Sometimes right. The best decision is to do nothing at all.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck it.
Let's both go. Let's
we both go.
Oh God!
Can't do that.
I love how he's just pointing.
No!
Oh.
Sometimes the best decision isn't to do nothing.
That was
oh,
a fucking stalemate.
I had the cursor hovering over
don't
her.
Don't you see?
I think I might have shot her.
Don't
nah.
you see that
oh.
this torture porn? Has gone too far.
Torch porn never goes too
the
far.
The psycho's
now
taking his hat off.
What gives you the right to play God?
He must be getting a bit off.
These
though.
People's lives. What makes you so special then? Huh?
So we both died together.
She stabbed me though.
Come on, man. Dr. Hill, please.
You're sick.
Drudge.
You're a sick fuck.
Drudge.
Oh yeah, Drudge. Of course it is.
What the hell have you done for them? Huh?
Oh.
What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath.
Whoa.
Psychopath!
It's trigger
I hate
word.
It when he zooms in on his face.
It is too real, isn't it?
No, I just don't like his face.
Oh, well, it's a bit rude.
Well.
Wow, this is weird.
Sam.
It's kind of Sam, yeah.
Oh.
Guys, come on.
Guys, come on. Oh,
this is the previously thing.
Oh.
Oh, right.
I don't know who it's going to be.
Oh, well. Who might be Sam?
Oh, is Sam dead?
I don't remember.
No,
no.
She
yeah,
hit.
I remember.
Oh,
okay.
Well, I was really hoping.
Oh yeah, these two—they fell.
By doing nothing, I'd somehow save us both.
But I just killed us both, Shane.
Well, I only heard one of us scream. Chris might scream.
Oi!
Fire bad.
Matt.
Hang on. Yeah. Good call. Yeah, it is Matt. Matt. Now I'm doing it as well.
Violence.
So, we should make a mod where everyone in the game is Matt. Until Matt.
Matt's a cinnamon mouth, isn't he?
No, it's Matt is the one Joe is playing as.
Oh, okay.
Emily's
with the letterman.
What's Butterscotch Mouth's name?
Oh,
Josh.
Foot, Jesus
Josh.
Christ.
And you mean Syrup Mouth?
Syrup Mouth.
Why did you call him at first?
Cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
Cinnamon chewing gum is actually really nice.
Alright, I never tried it.
It's really
And good. You never will, because it's terrible.
How is this towel staying on?
It's super glued.
I miss Josh.
Plus, at what point do you stop caring about whether or not your towel is still on?
Well, Sam seems to care.
When do you start running
well,
around?
Well, because then the game would be
breasts
way
of flop.
Too...
She's got all double-sided tape.
I don't have
inside.
Boobs, but I imagine they're pretty annoying to run with.
Maybe. It's a good point.
I have boobs.
You don't have boobs, Shane.
Stop trying to get more views. Open it then.
This is a pretty cool folder. Dr.
Is
Hill.
Josh Washington.
It's confidential.
Yes, but look, Dr.
We
Hill.
Can't read it, Joe. It's
fucking swipe now.
God.
I can't read any of that. It's way too far away.
How do you go... Is it that one? So... Psychiatric report. There we go.
Yeah.
Been on medication for a long time. His current therapist is Dradge Hill.
The plot thickens.
Where does this Dradge Hill thing come from?
It was Dr.
AJ
Hill.
Oh.
AJ, so.
Whale point surgery. Dredge I hate Hill. Whale point surgery. It's even worse than Tiger Point. Disagreement over treatment. Tapered badly. Potential suicide risk. Wanted to change drug
to Molly.
Stronger doses. Diarrhea. So Josh has got the shits. Had the shits. Self did problem. New course of drugs was necessary. Oh,
Jesus, how many drugs
I,
does he take?
I imagine the psychiatric report's got to be pretty in depth, Joe.
Yeah, I know.
They can't just be like, yeah, and then like he said he was going to kill himself, but it's a bit of attention seeker, really. So. Take that out of a grain of salt.
Psychiatric ward. They called him an attention.
Oh,
see?
Wicked. I can,
Oh, that's a
scary background.
Hi, Josh, it's Alan.
Alan, we know his name. It's not Dredge. Leave me alone.
I'm fine.
You can scroll up.
Oh, could I?
Yeah.
Bugger me.
Got to unlock his phone again now. Thank God he left it down here.
What a weird background to have. This is a photo he took.
Yeah, look, you can go up.
Oh, cool. It's like an actual phone.
Wow. Josh. Josh, please respond.
Josh, please. It's
very dangerous to stop taking your drugs. I agree.
What was that about?
There we go. You know what it was about. You just read the confidential psychiatric report and then you read the text. You know exactly what was going on.
Listen,
you were so
she's not in the right frame of mind or whatever. She's got a towel on. She's running around from psychos.
She's pretty clean though.
She's pretty clean. She's very clean.
Never forget.
Never forget.
Which is why she could run so fast. Because there was no wind resistance
holding her down.
Yeah.
Loads of shit.
She was perfectly aerodynamic. I'm surprised she didn't
fucking
launch herself into low Earth orbit.
She's not though. Clean as a whistle.
We were saying earlier, Shane, that you and Sam are quite similar in that Sam spent 4 hours in the bath. So maybe it's just a gender bent you.
Maybe.
Isn't this the door you crushed his hand in? Oh, shit.
Is that him?
Yes, it's him.
Much like Sam, I also have long blonde hair.
Would you stop telling lies today, Sam?
And a hymen.
So, is Sam
shit?
Just not going to acknowledge the fact she just found the cipher? Oh, whatever.
I wonder who that is.
Don't press that, he's in the other room.
I
who the fuck uses
that?
Cassette tapes?
Thank you all for
joining me. Yeah, he's into his retro audio gear.
I'm gonna because
he owns a tape deck.
We've already heard that. Oh wait, I wonder if she. No, oh, fuck it.
Wonder if she what?
Does she already know
gay.
About Josh?
No,
oh.
She's been in the bar for all her life.
All her life. Oh well, I'm sure we're not gonna.
She showered before she came here as well.
And then she appeared on Mean Mountain.
On what?
Don't you remember Memento Hill or something?
Oh.
Shane saw the word meme and
cried.
Fucking pissed himself multiple times.
Oh, that's it.
Just open the door and walk away.
I'm scared that the way I'm going is the right way, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Like, I want to see everything.
Have you already played this game?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, but I just fucking blazed
yeah,
through
but...
it.
Okay.
Branching path, Shane.
Is that also a cassette? A tape recorder.
Yes, it is.
I don't know. Oh, it is my clothes, yeah.
Oh, this is where
I remember
the
skirt, I don't
Finny
remember.
And Thingy were. Chris and Ashley,
oh, yeah.
That was the two.
So, does Sam not want to take her clothes back? And?
Well, they've been on a disgusting little dummy, so.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's still got to be better.
Okay,
than
I thought pressing X again to make her get dressed, but. I guess I'm the first person in the world to try that. Oh, it's a castle. Oh, fucking hell.
I know that.
Mike, what are you
yeah.
doing
hey,
down
Matt.
There?
She didn't
oh,
freak out very much.
No.
Considering someone just grabbed her fucking
okay.
leg.
Your fingers.
Oh my god, your fingers, Mike.
Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Yeah, I know.
He also sounds really calm.
Listen,
considering
this guy
you're
talking
gone,
about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just
oh, yeah, she does know about Josh, doesn't she?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He filmed
blade.
It.
Jesus Christ.
And, like, I think somehow Josh is involved in all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor, and it mentioned a plan that was, like, a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck
plan was
to
die.
Is going on around here?
Don't know, Josh. Sounds like a bad idea to me.
It won't open. Give me one locket from your side.
Hello, backpack.
Cool. Convenient. So we're not going to get dressed, but we're going to put our backpack on.
You got to wear it on one shoulder, though.
Well, yeah, the cool kids wear it on one shoulder.
Yeah. The cool kids also say,
hip.
Hip.
Hop.
Hip hop. You don't stop. Yeah.
And... I can't think of an example of the shit that they've said in this game.
Yeah, it's the same, right? I was just trying to think of it. I
yeah.
was like, nope.
Hella.
Oh, yeah, Hella.
Nah,
that was
Life
is Strange, wasn't
it?
Don't be a... Don't tell fibs, Joe.
It's a terrible game.
It's not terrible.
It is.
It's okay.
No, it's awful. You're right.
Well.
Hey, you all right?
Nice to see you too.
Sick reunion.
Yeah. Did they really talk much, though, before?
I don't know. Yeah, no one liked Mike.
Yeah, Mike was
sort
of like, he's kind of a dick, isn't he?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
She's not wearing any socks. She must have really cold feet.
They must be really
yeah.
dirty as well.
Promotes kidney stones.
Not exactly the best outfit for being in the
okay.
snow, though.
No, yeah. not really. Why'd you take it with her?
Let's put the scene a bit.
I'm into that.
Or is it like a thermal thing?
It might
trousers.
Be, yeah.
And what's that?
Is that... crying?
Wouldn't surprise me at this point.
Oh. Psycho, having a bit of a cry.
Oh, I think yeah.
Oh.
Hey, we're both
oh.
alive.
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh, shit, Chris.
Oh, Chris.
You really think he didn't think of that?
Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
It was just a prank, Chris.
Oh, I'm so happy I didn't shoot a net.
Just a prank.
Oh, it's Joe.
Oh, I'm upside down. Nice.
That's what all the budget was. Sorry?
Butterscotch. Oh, how could it?
Wait. Butterscotch.
Syrup.
Syrup. Syrup. Jesus. Stop.
Idiot.
Oh, shit.
All the budget for this game went on Emily's hair.
It does look pretty fine.
Oh, some
it's a nice weave. Clearly didn't go on physics engine.
I don't even have to swing left, it's just right.
Yeah, you'll swing left on its own, it's physics, isn't it? Thank God she took a course in monkey bars. She attempted
monkey masturbation.
God.
Oh, they're mighty right there. Where did Matt go? Oh, yeah, I made him a chill.
Yeah, you can go out of there.
I abandoned Emily.
Well, the whole house was doing good.
Run.
Oh,
Zaminos.
Oh! Right on the fucking shin!
Oh!
That was very poor with the shin, wasn't it?
The most disgusting thing that's happened in this game. That's synchronized. Oh!
She had a lot of time to move, though.
I can't tell if this is actually. Alright, no, I'm not playing yet.
Imagine if that whole thing landed on her fucking shin.
Here goes $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top.
You know, that's often like a line they use, don't they, of like pretty girls in and they're like they moan about how much their shirt costs. Does anyone in the world actually spend that much money on a top?
Well, some Americans.
How much was it again, sir?
$600. I don't know how much that is in real money, but
real money.
It's about $350.
That's a lot of fucking money for
yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, I saw a coat for like $160 on like, nah,
fuck that. I saw a coat for $20, I was like, nah, I'll go cold.
Anything over here?
I spent $60 on my jacket. I thought that was a lot.
But that's her top. I'm assuming she means
yeah, like
the
shirt.
Yeah,
it's not even like winter stuff. Well, I guess it's like thermal
that
stuff.
That wouldn't even keep you alive.
Maybe it was
in
a present.
Cold.
Or a prank.
Well, clearly, it's murder proof. She hasn't been killed so far.
An elevator, this way.
And she looks great in it, so.
She does look pretty right. In the show,
what
that
if
is.
Emily is actually Lara Croft? This is like the prequel to the Tomb Raider games.
What, to the prequel one that just came
yeah,
out?
Yeah, it's the prequel to
not
that,
just
yeah.
came out. Well, actually, yeah, the new one, Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Yeah.
I've heard that's really good.
I've heard you're really good.
I am pretty good.
I got that, I think it was just called Tomb Raider. I got that one on Steam because it was dead cheap.
Yeah, I got that one.
But I didn't really play a lot of it.
Wanna go up here, Ash? Emily? Fucking, why are you walking like this? <again?
laughs> This is probably a good idea. Becomes like a Crash Bandicoot.
Oh god, no!
Oh, Shane's getting his fucking flashbacks.
Oh yeah, I beat that game.
Same.
No, you didn't.
Dean was there.
The game beat you a couple of times though.
Yeah.
Gave you a right spanking. Alright, so now it's lit up for the next person who comes along.
We get in the elevator.
It was a good game though.
Yeah, fuck it.
It was a good game though.
Yeah, it was alright.
It's a classic.
Vintage. Vintage Bandicoot that.
Shit!
Alright.
When did it come out? In 2000?
How do I get this thing on?
Good camera angle.
Not bad, is it? Oh, he's corrected himself now. The cameraman shrunk a bit.
She looks like she's about to cry. Fuck, there's so much to explore.
So much to do, so much to see,
so
much to do, so much to see.
So much. You left me hanging.
Yeah, I didn't know what we were going to go for.
Great, now I don't know what the hell. Because I didn't hear.
There was just a loud noise.
I know that.
Yeah.
It was just a loud noise.
And a prank. All employees
is this what you have at the factory,
Shane? At the start.
Sorry, what?
Is this what you have at the factory?
Yeah.
Clock.
A clock. Yeah, we have one of those. We have a couple.
Just oh. one. Oh, a couple. Okay.
Yeah, so you
Jesus,
know.
Jesus, money bags over here.
So you know what time it is.
Decent. I bet they don't work. I bet you any money they don't fucking work.
Come on, Emily, it's a wooden door. Kick it down.
The doors or the
Burn
clocks?
Burn it down.
Sorry?
Never mind.
The doors or the clocks, you just said.
Doors or the clocks.
Either or. Like, they probably, nothing probably works. You can't actually clock in because you can't get in. The doors don't work.
Why were you late?
But it's a building full of engineers, so they all figure something out every morning.
I went to the wrong side of the ladder.
Dad, the car's broken. Do you remember that advert?
Yeah.
I don't remember this.
It was like, a kid had like, he had a remote control car. I couldn't say that there. And, he thought he was trying to get the car to move, and behind him, the garage door.
I'm sorry, what?
The garage door, I think it's opening and closing on the car. Like, his dad's car.
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That was amazing.
They had a perfect 10.
Teen. Oh, time to just check.
I like this mechanic. Oh, fuck. Hell.
It's not a good day for Emily.
Yeah. Gross.
Ew.
Why didn't she use her phone the first time?
Skeleton cuties. That's a good point, Joe. Save
Thank
a battery.
Oh shit, they're fucking everywhere.
Yeah, man.
Look at her, she's so done with this. That's her I'm done with this shit walk. Probably not Matt. Try a little harder.
Oh,
yeah, that's
why.
Wow.
That was,
fuck, those boards just.
She's been working out.
Yeah.
Don't know her own strength.
Minus family photo. Dearest Billy, hurry home safely, your loving wife, whatever, and daughter.
Thelma and Louise. Oh, hard.
Good.
Weird. Really weird.
What,
a
mining
helmet?
A miner helmet
in a mine?
That is bizarre.
That is fucking unheard of, really.
Hashtag random.
What about that?
What?
Little basket thing when you left.
This. It's a ladder.
Oh, okay.
Can I say anything? This isn't that weird.
No, that's totally normal.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. That was cool.
Well, I want to go up there. Let's climb.
Oh, I was gonna.
Let's not risk it.
A leap. These kids certainly did
right,
their climbing class. Dino dies.
That was quite the smooth leap.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Much went climbing class, didn't
she? Jump the ladder.
Another dino. Two in a row, fucking hell. That is endurance.
Yeah. I can't even do one.
I imagine she's got some adrenaline after falling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh boy, I hope a jump scare to the top.
Good god.
Oh boy, oh boy. Oh. Huh. Well, that's disappointing. Oh.
Well.
Wow, nothing.
What's over here?
This game really messes with your expectations.
She falls back down.
That was a lot of unnecessary tension.
Well, it's setting you up, Shane.
Why do we fall?
Is that a poem?
No, I was just asking, why do we fall? The answer is gravity.
I think Joe should start writing poems about every game he played.
It didn't even rhyme. Why do we fall?
Poems don't
gravity.
Have to rhyme, Joe.
I'm scared.
Matt.
No, it's not Matt. None of this is Matt.
Matt is the true mastermind behind all this.
Yeah, he looks it.
Oh,
sorry.
That was a gross beard noise.
Oh,
come
phone just
on,
died.
For
fuck's sake.
Oh, you should have charged it.
Son of a bitch.
Thank God I have my Anker 2,500 milliamp hour portable battery.
Looking down the camera when she says it.
Let's just keep going after this.
Yeah, let's just keep going towards
chasing
the fire.
Chasing fire. There's my torch. This is where I fell down.
Oh, cool. It's handy.
Cool. Surprised this hasn't burnt.
So, was the torch breathing out fire? Was? Back down we go.
Oh my
god,
finally something works.
That was a god there. Quoting God.
Quoting God. Why does God speak in English?
Because he hates all other nationalities.
She.
Such misinformation for me today.
I'm gonna burp. I already burped.
Thanks for the post warning.
I thought it was going to come out a lot later. It happened as I was speaking. It was either burp or throw up, so count your blessings. Ooh, a totem.
Oh, I like these.
I don't know. They're my favourite. Fucking terrifying.
Oh.
Was that Mike?
Yeah. So remember to give that guy a high five when he asked for it.
So remember, Shane, when you're playing Mike, be on full alert all the time whenever you're near a wall.
Oh. You know, they originally toyed with the idea of the totem pieces being like bits of text. That would be like in first person, so they would explain what's happening, but then you wouldn't know who was explaining it. So they would say, like, for example, that thing, they'd see, like, I was walking past a wall and a hand reached out to grab me, but you wouldn't know who was saying it. So you'd have to be like, oh shit, got to keep an eye out for the details rather than the person. That's not
why
true.
Why they take it out?
It sounds true though, doesn't it?
It does.
It's a good idea. I'm gonna use it.
Stop screaming, Matt. You saw him abandon you. You saw me abandon me. Oh, fucking breaking into full sprint.
Wow.
Freedom, kind of.
Yes. Yeah.
Holding breeze of freedom.
Nope.
Shit.
Melt it.
He just sits there forever.
Doing the whole thing.
And then an avalanche.
It's not on the surface
him
as well.
Ooh, the thing. Ooh, there's two things.
Whoa.
Reading glasses.
Where?
No.
No glasses. Oh, Hannah's glasses.
We made the connection in the end.
Well, because the game told her. There was a thing here, right?
Yeah.
There
we go.
Not going crazy. Okay. This
okay.
Looks safe.
Okay. In for the rock falls now.
Mark
that's
from
exactly
rock
a year ago. What does this mean?
What does it mean, dude?
What does this mean? Am I going back?
Don't think so, no, because you come from...
I don't remember where I came from. There's a thing over here.
A fence!
I've been fencing before.
Oh my god! Oh shit!
Nope. There's a way over here.
Take my chance of the ice.
Oh, there's a thing. I love things.
Things are pretty neat.
Oh. Oh, Jesus!
Fuck that.
She's so emotionally broken right now.
Yeah.
I don't blame her. I didn't like her at first, but now I'm kind of rooting for her. Just to get through this.
She is so strong. I can't get
pink
over it.
Wow.
I want to look over here first.
So independent.
Swimming in the pink.
God, I hate this camera.
Yeah. I quite like the camera.
Oh, Smarty.
That's Thingy's in it.
How do I open it? Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, she was down here.
And let's lock it.
Let's go see the pink.
I think it's out on the walk fast. I'm not really sure because she's limping.
Yeah.
And at this point, I want to explore everything.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
Oh, good. Don't touch that.
Well, that's Beth.
Hey, Beth.
Left.
Oh, God. Oh, God, Beth, no. Oh, God, Beth,
okay,
no.
Okay, yeah, let's get you away from that. On the bright side, I don't think she'll be much of a bitch anymore. Nah. That she's been through all this.
That has straightened her out a bit.
Probably not.
Nothing like severed heads to sort an attitude out.
Surface elevator.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, this is the clock in and out. Oh, this is where I just
Was. So you can leave now.
Yeah, elevator's working, right?
Yeah, because you've turned the power on.
Yeah, boy.
We figured that one out as a team.
Oh. She grabbed it for a bit. I didn't even press R2.
Come on, let's go! No!
Oh, I hate progress.
Oh, fuck.
I thought that was Matt then.
Don't.
God, please don't come this way.
Shane, have you had to do one of them yet?
No, not yet.
Huh.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Get back.
Get back, boy. Hang on a minute.
Hey.
No.
Please.
You might have been friendly.
You had a flamethrower.
We have
spooge on the floor.
Stick.
Yeet.
Fuck you, buddy.
Thought that totally missed.
Yeah, walk through that. With your probably fireproof garments because you have a flamethrower.
Wait, is that the pyro?
Oh, God.
So I guess we'll hide. This is probably going to be another don't leave.
Yeah.
I'm rooting for you, Joe.
I mean, where could I have gone, really?
Yeah. Why isn't a flamethrower kind of like a spray kind of weapon? Oh,
I think he found me.
Yeah.
Almost instantly.
Josh.
Oh,
Brian's out of death.
Josh!
It was just Josh. A prank.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name.
Josh.
And after all you've been through, good. Good, 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 good. I mean, how does that feel? Right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized?
Might cut his fingers off. Good prank, bro.
All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone! I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing. Oh, come.
Oh, yeah.
Why the long faces?
Sorry,
come on.
That was a shit prank, wasn't it?
You get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race, they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat, pitter-pat. Yeah. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
She really shit herself with that camera, didn't she?
It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, gore, there was gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. Oh. And no retakes. Nope, nope, nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces.
Oh, he's so delighted with that.
Little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got
Whoa,
no clue.
Mike, we can't use that word.
He's
roasty. Cut his finger off.
He's definitely off his meds.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
Laughter.
Done.
I've got a confused.
Revenge.
What? Come on, you guys. guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, oh, what, boy.
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys. What are you talking about, you asshat? Just us fucking dead. What? Did you hear me?
Yeah, Jessica is dead. You're not following the fucking
act. Hey, you bitch!
Oh, pistol whipped him.
You know that can actually, if you hit him in the temple,
he's alive.
Cracks their skull.
Guys, come on. Just a seriously, this is crazy, you know?
This is crazy.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her? Ah!
Oh, that was a weak
little punch. What are you talking about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
She did stab him.
That is true, she stabbed him.
I got so mad. You don't hit a girl.
I kind of get where Josh is coming from. Chris, they killed his sisters.
Bro, I'm not your bro. Yeah.
But this, I mean, yeah, it's a little far.
Where are you guys taking me? Locking you up, bro.
Little far, yeah.
What? You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning. Come on. I didn't do anything.
I mean,
are you serious, bro? Goddamn murderer is what you are. I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man.
It's a good time
to
deny it now,
isn't it? Hurt Jessica.
Oh, it's me. You deserve this, or shut up.
Shut up.
What, man? You need to shut up. Chris, hey, come on, Coachies. We're partners. Stop, don't
what?
Say
what did you say? Oh,
Coachies.
Coachies.
Be a dick!
Oh, that's the shed where Josh died.
You only see what you want to see. You're
stop talking!
You are it's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Just a prank.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you?
Wait, stop pointing the gun at him.
You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so sorry. Stop it. Jesus, dude. Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
He got
all those different things. Shut
aggressive
the fuck up.
And angry.
Shut the fuck up, Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
And he would have gone the way of it too if you were you meddling kids.
We all just get along.
And your mangy mat.
Damn it! Not dicking around. This is not how it's
pissed then, you mongrel.
And this is such a juicy scene to walk away from.
You're just
gonna take your juicy piss.
I will.
You see what Josh just said there? No, you're a bunch of bullies. Stop the bullying.
Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
You ain't got the Nickelodeon guts
He's
to do anything.
He's already punched you in the... Wait, no, that was Chris.
Shut up. I'm just going to teach...
Shut
teach
up,
just
really,
shut up, shut
really,
up.
Really need shut, up. Shut up, man.
Oh.
Oh.
I don't even know what you mean because... I don't have anything to regret. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking delusional.
Yeah.
Okay, time
that was
in.
A pretty
okay.
feeble attempt to stand
up. Okay, can time up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude. Holy shit, he's crazy.
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, I can't wiggle around. It's plastic ties, that's where it's
what in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Money back. Hey, Mike.
Josh
went
to stand up, and it was really
what
funny.
With Jess, Mike?
You know what happened?
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike.
Oh,
I don't
yeah.
remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod. Shut your
things
fucking mouth!
Things teenagers say. Tight bod.
Chris, where'd you get that?
Oh, my God!
Stand it up.
Oh, God.
Just...
make a decision.
I feel like hitting Josh.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, God, not the barrel! With your fists!
What the
fuck? With your fists!
What are you doing?
You were gonna shoot him.
You were gonna shoot him. I was just messing with the man.
Just a
fool. Now we murdered
him. A taste of his own medicine. Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him. Relax. It's fine. He's totally fine. I didn't like doing that. Well,
what do you mean
now,
he's
least,
fine?
He's quiet. Go
Dear
back
me.
To the lodge, man.
With your
why?
Chris.
I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time. That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you. Yeah. Well, job well done. Take a vacation. What the hell,
he just
man?
Goes off on holiday
Go
now.
Go back to the lodge. Now, dude. Now.
Hit Mike.
Just go fucking ballistic.
No, I'd keep that with you.
My God.
Oh, no interview with Dr. Hill anymore.
Well, yeah, because it was him.
Josh.
And someone's a little unconscious at the moment.
Josh,
yeah.
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel
didn't
once
it, did it get
one
quiet?
Year ago?
No.
Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off.
No,
no.
Yeah, it's definitely got
no,
quiet.
No, they're gone!
No, I think
just
it's just because of this background
dead.
Noise.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.
Oh, yeah, I think that was, all this. Isn't his, bandana.
I didn't have the torch in this part.
Oh. Oversight.
No. No, yep, sorry.
3 hours until dawn? Holy shit.
She was running for an hour.
Isn't his bandana like super fire about to burn to death? Yeah.
Use these! And get the hell out of here! Now!
Use what?
I don't know. Another perfect 10.
Oh, those!
What?
It's quite funny.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, she is beaten.
Yeah.
Really, is it Emily?
Emily Mines actually sounds like a name. Like...
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, are they like, yeah.
Flares.
Oh my God.
Don't these burn really quickly?
Alright, let's go.
I think so,
yeah.
You've got a bag of them, it's cool.
Still a limited resource.
Wow, it's
well,
good.
We just gotta rush then.
I just fell down there. I'm gonna go this way. Hey, Billy. Billy Bates, blasting crew.
It's Billy.
Okay, that was funny. And that's it. So we can look at.
Billy was the guy from earlier, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, he was.
Learning a lot about Billy. Is that you? Yeah. Nah. Something else.
The mines are unstable. That's all I got from that. Drop down.
Oh, yeah, we saw the thing with Mike earlier, didn't we?
What
like before Jess died, there was that map of all like, the dangerous places.
Oh yeah,
in the mine.
And it was
like,
all
fucking
the mine
everywhere.
All right, let's go.
Like, at what point do you give the guys the day off?
Well, it was like 1970 or 70-90, something like that. A long time ago,
yeah, it was
basically.
Fucking ages ago. And, you know, men's gotta work.
So, do we know anything more about those, like, the demon things with the thermal vision?
I don't think so, no.
Yeah, the thing that got those two.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, we do not.
Oh, okay.
I like its face.
Yeah, it does look pretty cool.
Oh, Didn't that just happen?
Yeah.
No, he had a different gun.
No.
But then, as we saw before, the game doesn't really keep
it's not
true,
got a,
does
yeah,
it?
It's not very good track record. Who had
I mean, that's
what
the
win.
First thing I've noticed. I didn't even notice it.
Notice what?
He didn't notice. Notice what?
The fact that she was still holding the torch in that cutscene.
Ah, well, you're not as observant as Eagle Eye Joe over there.
Nah.
Eagle Eye. More like Eco Ride.
Wow.
This flare's been burning for a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's one of them slow burners.
That's what I call a fart.
Okay, this is gonna be the way.
What, empty gap?
Ah,
oh,
fucking hell.
That was nutty joke.
Oop, my nut.
Sick dodge.
She saw that right ahead of time. Oh, wrong one.
No.
My bad. Run then.
Get up. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Oh. Oh.
It's gross.
Ew, I don't like them.
Go left. That's where the elevator is.
Right, so I guess this is though, this is one of those things.
You know how it be.
No!
Oh, fuck off.
Come on. Breathe. Breathe. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Stop out of it, Andy. Shit.
There, look, his fingers. His face.
Right.
Fuck. Controller's vibrating, I don't like this.
It's fishing his face like Ultimate.
So is mine.
Really?
Fucking end already, please. Ah. Oh, flare it.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my nut. Oh, flare. Good plan.
Wow.
Oh, my nut.
I was quick thinking. How did you know that was...
Or Donkey Kong him.
Yeah. Donkey Kong. Oh, I thought that was like a sequel or some shit.
Fire!
Oh, God!
Cool.
Is this a brilliant idea?
Yeah, absolutely.
She seems to know her way around here. She knows all these levers and buttons do.
She grew up on the mines. Leap off, fuck it.
Grew up on the mines! Don't they just, isn't the point that they're just like dump it, aren't they? So it's gonna end at some point.
Yes,
yeah.
It is.
So it's best to be on the one that isn't like automatic.
Yes, because there was something there.
That'd have been great.
Oh, please! Oh, please! Oh, please! Please!
Seriously? Oh, good. Stand there.
Oh, come on.
We're getting a suit. Oh, God.
Jeez, oh,
my.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay. She's dead.
Oh.
Shit.
She just
Emily.
Wants to die at this point.
Fuck, she's been through so much. I genuinely feel bad for her now.
She's a bitch.
I mean, yeah, but she could have died.
I'm surprised that didn't kill her.
Yeah, she fell
like, 10 fucking
pretty
meters.
Fucking far, didn't she? I mean, so snow is soft, but this is a good
there's
view.
There's rocks underneath that, like pointy ones. Mountainous
mountain.
Is
mountain
still
rocks.
Emily? I think it's Emily.
Yeah.
A mountain.
Yeah.
I recognise those furry boots anywhere.
Where's a satchel of
layers
gone?
Maybe there was only one in there.
Maybe.
Use these. Use this.
Yeah.
Crap. What now?
Or they might have fallen off when she was soaring through the air.
Let me in! Let me in!
Let her in quick!
Let her in quick! Quickness, all
thanks.
Open the door.
I wouldn't have thought.
Shut the door! Oh my God, shut the door!
Let's all shut the door.
Are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you
okay?
You look totally lying.
There was something.
Where's Matt?
Come sit down.
Oh shit, Matt.
Something's out there. Did you guys let a
Chris.
Monster through?
Thank you. Oh God,
I want to know.
Did you go?
I said there's something out there.
Like what?
Ash, relax. It was Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
They're all waiting.
Matt. Oh, fuck.
Hinging on every word he says.
I'm trying to tell you. We were climbing
wait.
Up the tower, and it fell.
Let me just decide what I want to say first.
Whoa.
Stop interrupting, Chris.
Mine shafts all over, running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't
slow down, sister.
The tower fell? How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my
Chris.
God.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
No,
he fell down
I was
there.
Joking.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It was a Christmas joke.
But the
joke.
Worst part is I think that Hannah died. Like,
this mean?
From the fall, not right away.
Oh,
what,
every Christmas,
what
I'm sitting there eagerly awaiting the
know,
Christmas
I feel
joke.
Like she was down there, like,
and then my dad says,
death for weeks.
Wait.
When we were all
knock.
Out here looking for her.
And so he's there.
No idea?
And he says, I can't think of a knock-knock joke right now.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I
but you can't actually
someone,
think
but
of a knock-knock joke.
Class.
He was just making a joke.
A Christmas joke, if you will.
Made it.
Aww.
God, yeah,
hello.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her. She's
it's all
messed
bullshit
up,
if you ask me, Mike.
Emily?
Who's looking after Josh?
Whoa.
I don't know. Matt.
Who the fuck can that be?
Jess.
Josh?
It's not Jess.
It's like,
Matt.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back.
Chris is like, Josh?
Right behind you.
Jess? Chris?
John Cena.
Oh, fuck off.
God, Shane, you and that fucking meme.
As if I'm the only person.
You are.
Okay.
The only person left.
The only person I know.
Alright, fine. Oh, hey.
What's his name?
Give me the pistol.
Oh, God. Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready? Ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is, they're probably gone by now.
It's probably I'm not see
them.
No.
They're not
no.
in.
That's
wrong
good.
Number.
You do the door.
They're probably gone. I can see the guy, but he's probably gone.
He's pretty patient. Waiting for me to.
What else has he got to do tonight, Shane?
Why? Who let you in?
Hold on there, mister.
I should have taken the gun. I knew it.
Freeze. Ah, what the?
I should have taken
the
gun. Damn it.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, just calm down.
He's got a flamethrower and your gun.
Oh, it's Snake.
Go on,
it's time.
Let me
time
say what I came
him,
to
I
say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
City folk. Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
The Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only going to tell you this once. It doesn't
there's
matter to me
skin.
If you believe it or not. I got
not
reasons
bad, is
I want to
hold
get it off my time. Chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Oh, crap, I did that.
Mike's like, oh shit.
You're gonna need to find
I ate Chris
safe.
Earlier.
Basement might be okay.
I took a little nibble, he was sleeping.
Okay. Get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Fuck off.
Oh.
Guys.
God, game ends
that's
right there.
This game.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No,
I mean, we've already mourned.
We were just with
we thought he was dead ages ago.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris.
Oh, you fucking, you clocked him one
year.
I thought he meant with his fists.
It.
We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
With a bat.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Don't tell him about it.
Yeah.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
No, you do.
Going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you.
Fine.
Get down to the basement. Be safe. And don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
What if he tells you to do a backflip? You can't do a backflip.
Chris, take your clothes off.
Chris, is just like,
Chris, quick, take your clothes off. Now rub your testicles.
This
and take this gun.
Towards the thing. Yeah.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
What?
Yeah, dude, look, shoot me.
How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Oh.
We need to hurry, son.
Give a kiss, Shane.
No.
No.
See you soon.
Oh, Shane, don't be gay. I'll see you until dawn.
Don't tell me he's the expert on these things.
I'll see you after dawn.
Just be careful.
Fuck, wait, just... I'll see you later, alright?
Yeah, like...
You follow my lead.
Let me go this way.
So...
You can actually interact with the
door. How many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They can hear it.
Thanks for
that. And it can kill them, if you have to.
The monster is us.
It's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first.
Getting bored.
I'm bored.
That's gross.
That's gross.
Wow.
Well, what are these things like?
They won't give up, will they?
I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're going to do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns, like any animal.
Oh, you're a dog.
What?
You mean like how?
Don't do that.
They've got schedules.
Yeah,
well, they only hunt at night.
I only hunt at night.
Why?
I didn't ask.
Fair enough.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
Oh, they'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still.
You were right.
It's like toads.
Wow.
I'm fucking smart. I'm the smartest man in the universe.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah.
I was right.
Well, I wouldn't
recommend their vision is based on movement.
Unless you have no other choice.
Oh, what about their vision?
If you stand still.
Their vision is based on movement.
I'll have to get back up in a minute because the dog's gone out for a wee. That was what it was. They're dying for a piss.
So am I. No, it's fine.
Thanks for the info.
It's alright.
Oh, Josh chewed his way out.
Josh became a storm.
No. He became a stand.
What happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh.
Oh, damn, he's dead. Oh, no.
You liked him.
Right now.
I did, until he was insane.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece.
It'd be fucking cool if he could do it all in one go.
He keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
Wow,
watch that.
That doesn't sound very nice.
That is edgy.
Let's go now. It might still be near.
That's what my Alicorn OC does. He's also black and red. Am I playing with this?
No, you're not playing with that guy.
Damn it.
What do you reckon that guy did when he was a little kid? Like,
played with flamethrowers. And
wait. Oh, shit.
I said don't move, so my brain was like, get in position.
Holy shit! What the
back?
Fuck?
Back!
God damn!
We're right out in the open. You gotta get out of here!
Ah! Oh my god, oh my god!
You did this, Chris. This is your fault.
Ooh.
He's gonna feast on his organs now.
Oh, shit.
Oh, okay.
Run.
That thing stood up instantly after I got shot.
Yeah, he said they were tough.
Yes, pretty fucking tough.
Look out!
Oh, sick car,
oh, nice.
Oh.
Yeah, suck it.
Don't have time to taunt, Chris.
Yeah, come on. Press the taunt button. Oh, come on. Emily
quick.
Took way more than that.
Taunt slide back home. Oh, shit.
Crab walk. Spike crab. Fucking whatever. You know what I mean? That meme. That old meme. Oi, don't you fucking backtalk me, you bimby.
Oh,
God. Ooh. Bad touch, Shane.
Shane, you made the wrong decision at the end there.
Oh my
you did
God.
The old double
Chris!
Dribble.
Well, that's just
no!
me.
Ash! Ash!
No!
I like Chris.
Oh my.
Oh my God.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Chris.
Can't believe.
Ken, you fucking idiot.
It was that last minute, you just changed your mind.
Why would you change your mind? The shooting, it seemed to work.
Okay. Okay,
look
go.
At him, he's so guilty.
Let's get down to the basement.
I like Chris.
Hey, stay with me.
Joe's really upset.
I am. I like Chris.
I like Chris.
Well, why'd you kill him?
Thank God.
You like Josh too. You killed him as well.
It's not killing everyone, Shane.
Oop, bye.
Fucking hell.
Oh, there goes Josh.
Bye, Josh.
Oh, yeah.
Mike, Ash, oh, thank God.
That's
still
you. What's
wrong?
It's not good up there.
What?
What
do you
it's
mean?
2 million degrees in
Mike,
this room.
Where's Chris?
Just a room. Place, and there's three of
no.
us sat next to each other.
God, Ash.
Hell.
He didn't.
Our boy heat reflects off each other.
I'm so sorry, Ashley.
Yeah.
What about the old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's gotta be dead too.
Oh, Christ.
Alright. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
Josh.
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
M? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
So, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there.
What did I miss?
It was horrible.
Chris dies because Shane's an idiot.
Yeah, no,
some
I saw
of them
that.
Survived,
yeah,
but
that's
like
it.
15
so you need to know.
I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're going to get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm
oh,
just
Emily's
saying,
back to normal.
Yep. It's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
That's where I live.
What is... What is that?
Ash.
Oh my God, oh my God,
it's,
oh my
it's
God.
Nothing.
Oh no,
it just
oh
it,
no,
it bit
no.
me
it
and...
bit you? What bit
once
you?
Bitten.
The wimmin ago.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Right. Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those
tearing the group apart at the very seams.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
We gotta kill her now.
Cannibalism.
No. Don't you dare kill her.
Mike?
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily!
You're ready to kill her.
Why is Shane always given the gun?
I don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here.
I'd just like to point out that I dominate the room right now with two characters still alive.
Well,
oh no,
you're
just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
That's not very
nice. Oh, okay.
Oh god.
Mike, calm down.
You're... You're gonna shoot me?
The totem foretold.
Yeah, 'cause you're a bitch.
Mike, me?
This is the safe room, M.
Don't shoot me.
Please. This is my safe place,
M. It's not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry.
Jane.
Oh, man.
Don't shoot me.
We know how to handle them if they
shoot you in the foot.
No.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, my God. You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe. For now. Shit.
You only want to kill characters you like.
Keep an eye on her. If you see anything
Shane's killed enough people tonight.
Shoot her in the fucking throat.
Yeah.
No one
Shane doing the genocide run.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Shouldn't he take that with him?
Nah, probably not.
Okay.
He needs to save that bullet for him, doesn't he? Yeah.
He'll come back later for her. Sure, in the foot a couple of times.
He's gonna go get a thingy's shotgun.
And then the shin, right on the spot that fucking rock landed on.
Gonna twist the barrel of the gun in there.
Oh.
Really drive it home.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No.
The thrower of flame.
We gotta be tough. We gotta do this on our own.
Oh.
I don't know if I can.
That's me.
I like how Ashley's kept her cool hat.
The Wendigo must be contained.
Too long.
He's a pretty good sketch
read.
Artist.
Probably rude.
Look how those are pen sketches, and you know, it's pretty good.
Okay.
I mean, we're getting the clues. Combat.
Stillness, totally still. Perfectly mimic its prey. Try
this
not
says
to
that
kill
because
it.
The Wendigos are mutated from humans. When they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Isn't that crazy, Emily? Oh, Emily, look at this. It's so gross.
The bite is harmless.
Where does it say that?
On the right side, underlined.
Oh, yeah, good, cool.
Oh, no.
What is it? What does it say?
Conceal it.
Why wouldn't I tell her that she'll be alright? Oh no,
it
Emily.
Says that
you're fine.
The bites. If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine. Mike almost shot me. Is that
he
fine?
Didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair. She was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry,
Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
There's
none of us know.
There's no excuse. There's no excuse,
please,
for
Emily.
This.
Please, just try to understand.
What the fuck
understand
they
the palm
to know?
Of my hand, bitch.
Oh.
Emily's a bitch.
How well stuff.
Ashley,
fuck you, Emily.
I'm so sorry.
Ashley's face is getting absolutely mullered.
Shit.
Let him in.
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
I didn't do that last time I shot her in the fucking face.
Good.
Someone take the gun.
They're just going to leave the gun here.
Idiots.
Calling Chekhov's gun on that shit.
Oh, Joshua.
What if he said that in the very first meeting? How easy it would have been.
People have died. I don't know which is worse.
actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh?
Are you sure left familiar with what happened last year?
You did nothing to help.
It was blackout drunk.
Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you.
So Dr. Hill is a real person, and this is like his visualization.
Has gone terribly wrong.
That napkin fucking was the
wrong. This is all Josh's.
Yeah, this is all in Josh's imagination. Yeah, I'm just wondering if Dr. Hill is really this abusive. It's...
Well, no, we saw the text. He's very worried about Josh.
Dr. Hill seemed concerned at first, but maybe, you know, Dr. Hill is part of the problem.
Well,
maybe he is an abuser.
Maybe you're a user.
Joshua, why did you hurt them?
I believe him.
Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends. You misled them. You lied to them.
He doesn't actually say it. He doesn't have to.
Horror.
Dr. Hill knows. Good old Dredge.
It was just a prank.
Just a prank, as always.
It's just a game.
Just a game?
Remember. Just a game.
But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
Wait, isn't Joshua dead?
Yeah.
How's he having this vision?
How is he dead? What happened?
Well, that
Wendigo.
Thing. Wendigo, that's it. Wendigo came and fucked up his...
Unless he had it in the shed.
It's not good up there.
Oh, maybe.
Well, we saw it drag him away. But, like, Chris here, who was beheaded.
I thought we saw his head.
So no, we saw Chris's head get ripped off.
Oh. What about the old guy?
Remember? I'm pretty sure he fucked up.
Yeah.
Wait. No more.
Oh, here we go. We get to see it again.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Shit! What the fuck?
That wasn't my fault.
You did step on the twig.
Yeah, it was your fault.
Oh,
you
fuck. Damn it.
Gosh, he's gotta have it.
And you liked that guy, didn't you? Once
right.
Again, you got him killed.
He was all right.
What is? Huh?
This is the safe room, M.
Safe place, M.
Fuck! I
can't
do
tell
this.
Me things I don't agree with in my safe space.
The right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
It's Michael.
Mike. Yeah.
Mikey.
2 hours.
All right, Mike.
Fucking hell.
Me and you.
Okay.
Right. Can he go back that way?
Well, yeah. That makes it so it's harder to escape if he needs to.
Okay.
Duh.
Or if the others try to follow him.
Gosh, Shane's got a stomp on.
Well, Mike hasn't been bullied like the rest.
This way.
Mike does seem pretty fed up with tonight now. He's just like, I'm gonna go get the key and we can all go home.
Yeah, you know what? Let's just let's go home. Let's call it a night.
I mean, it's 2 hours until dawn, so we'll call it a night. What? We'll sleep for about half hour.
We've all had a good laugh. Well,
this is going in my blog.
I'd like to see his blog. That's all porn.
Yeah.
It's hentai.
Mike does seem the sort, doesn't he?
Them 2D titties.
Titties.
Don't walk into that.
Holy shit.
I know. It's fucking dirty. Huh. Isn't it? What if that dog's here?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, it's that one.
Were you pulling a Harry?
Can I? Was there a thing that I missed?
Well, what's he looking at?
The shelves.
Oh.
Okay, how do I get in there?
Just kick it down.
Oh, frick. Anything in here?
whap.
I took all that in.
Did you just whap me?
I whapped you.
Is that what that was?
The whappening. Oh my god, it's so hot in this fucking room.
You are wearing a jacket.
A hoodie.
Sods.
It didn't help. I'm hotter.
I gotta be on the other side of it.
Just have a sit down.
Didn't we already do this?
Maybe it's a key.
No, it's a cigar.
Maybe there's a key inside the cigar.
Yeah.
That's where I heard my keys. I don't. I heard
wasn't
my
that
key
where
chain.
The dog treats were? Where all that collapse shit is?
Yeah.
Shit.
Ooh. Ooh, baby. Some
holy hell.
Shitty placement.
Makeshift graveyard. Charles Miller. Can't meet the others.
What if they all said Charles Miller? Wait, is Billy dead?
I don't know.
Well, why don't you shine the torch?
Charles.
Adam White.
Adam White. Okay, I can't look at
the camera. Doesn't go over there. Evelyn Daniels.
Okay, I'm going to assume Billy is just a very old man. Sat at home having a good time. He's got
maybe
countdown
Billy
on.
Maybe Billy was the flamethrower guy.
He's got maybe. On. He records countdown and then he watches it on bulk on the Sundays.
Ugh.
That's what I did.
Who could watch countdown in bulk?
Billy, he loves
Billy.
It.
I mean, it's not a terrible show, but I couldn't watch it in bulk.
Why not? It's a good little brain teaser. Hey.
Hey.
Not very good at
it. I like this one. It's like a lobster.
Crap. I
think
it's a
fucking
scorpion.
Is there a difference?
Oh shit, son.
Fucking hell.
What was that? Danger. That would be rather dangerous.
Right, let's put that down.
Why don't they take it with him? That way he could always be like, hang on. Over there's where I'm gonna get mauled.
Ah, but does knowing that it's gonna happen actually cause it to happen is the question.
Remember, Shane, be on alert around walls.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, right.
Careful as well.
Thanks.
Gave it a wide berth. Surprised you didn't try again.
You know, I actually like my idea. I mentioned earlier about the totems not being visions.
What, just being them talking?
Yeah.
Well,
like just a bit of text.
Why don't you apply to be a writer for Until Dawn 2?
I will.
Until dusk.
I won't write it. I'll just pitch. I'll send him an email and be like, hey, look, I've had an idea.
This is where the dog was, wasn't it?
Dog,
no,
good dog, dude.
To...
Go upstairs.
Go upstairs.
Can't believe you killed Chris.
Can't believe you're Chris.
I'm not Chris. You were Chris. If I were Chris, Chris would survive.
Until dawn.
Until dawn. See how I didn't get Emily killed?
Fluke.
Fluke.
Oh, hey. We can trap ourselves in here.
Yeah,
let's do this.
How are we going to get out?
Let's go.
We just jump back up. Oh, okay. I think it was locked from the outside, maybe.
Shotgun.
Ooh.
Shotgun. Oh, no. Torch.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
A torch. It's like that scene in Scary Movie where that woman's looking for all her weapons and she picks up a banana.
I haven't seen a Scary Movie in ages.
That's all I remember from it.
Sorry?
I like that with the touchpad where you do the lighter.
Yeah. I wish you could buy PS4 controls without the touchpad. I know that's kind of the point, but if you just want to buy, I want to get
fair
a couple
enough.
More so we can play stuff like Gauntlet and Borderlands and shit.
Okay.
They're so bloody expensive.
Like,
I wish you could just get like a control without the pad just for the sake of having guests around. It's not being funny, but no one's going to spend 150 quid for three other controllers so they can play fucking Hasbro Family Game Night, are they?
I would get them second hand.
Oh,
yeah, true.
By now.
Yeah, go to CEX.
Wait, how long has the PS4 been out for now?
Who cares? Still haven't got any games.
target. I'm not allowed.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Maybe I'm allowed over here now?
Probably not.
No. I can't.
Did you not have to go outside, or was that just for the sake of the
graveyard? No, that was just for looking at graves.
Yeah, I didn't see anywhere else.
There's nothing else upstairs?
Maybe?
Yeah, maybe you can go past the hole.
Press R1. It gives you the objective.
That one.
Just get through the sanatorium.
Wow, he is not very honest. At least, he doesn't like Chris anymore.
Well, just as well, really.
That was probably after he whacked Josh in the head.
Yeah.
I thought he meant with his fists.
He had the bat in his hand. Why didn't you just disarm Mike?
I could have done, but I like Mike.
Oh, God.
Right, okay.
Yeah, nothing up here. This just goes back through.
Might as well go back down.
It's quicker than going back down the stairs, maybe, I guess.
That time he breaks his leg.
I
love
that's
all right there, isn't there?
That's the way I came.
Oh.
They did that cutscene again with Mike
maybe
holding the torch and the shotgun.
Maybe you can go back through there now that you have a shotgun and a torch, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
Because they knew that people would go back around and jump down. Well, there you go, exit. Just get through.
Oh, okay. That's
okay, probably not.
I don't think there's anything in here.
Did you come up those stairs? You did.
Yeah, I did.
Is there nothing behind everything? Like behind
maybe.
All the staircase and shit?
Oh, God.
There's a door.
Oh, there's a camera angle.
See, it was worth it.
Oh, another totem.
Oh, hey. This one's,
Moose.
A man with antlers?
Hell,
shit.
Mike.
I wish I knew that before I, used that lighter a second ago.
Well, Mike's still alive, so...
Yeah.
So be careful around walls and lighters.
And shame.
Wait, more specifically, like, in the mine, I suppose. I guess that's the only place that could happen.
Just be careful around walls, alright?
Shane, you can go through that little gap, though.
Okay. I can. Well, good.
All the tension's gone now.
Yeah.
I found that a lot with going back to Silent Hill, actually. That, like, it would take so long to solve some of the puzzles, like, none of it was scary anymore. You're just like, fuck off.
Oh, yeah, I googled a lot of them when you guys weren't looking, and then pretended I solved it.
It all comes out in the wash.
Scumlord.
We were going to be there for the rest of our lives. Especially that music box one.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I can shoot the lock off now?
Right. Maybe, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Cool. Glad that only took a couple hours.
Goes back for more ammo.
No, he took a whole, like, handful.
He could have taken the whole box.
He could have, but where would he put it?
How heavy
in
would that have been,
space.
Though?
Doggoo!
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again.
Bites his hand off.
The rest
of
his fingers.
Hey, you got more shit for me?
I was hoping I'd run into you again.
You never gave him the treat, you kept it.
Alright. Good boy.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, pal.
Alright,
you're coming with me.
Everything okay, bro?
Right. That's like a Fallout.
Here's the plan.
Right,
I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind.
He's not looking at my way
through the psychiatric wing. They'll take us
he's
right
not paying attention.
Mind.
Look at him.
Think you can handle that?
I wasn't even paying attention
to myself.
Well, the dog seems happy to go.
Everything okay, boy? Everything okay, boy? Everything okay, boy?
Game boy.
Gamesphere.
Gamesphere.
It's spherical.
Okie dokie, boy, calm down.
My boy.
Dog meat's found something.
Oh, no, where are you going?
Bye.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie.
Stuck so I don't keep accidentally walking down the stairs.
Yeah. Wish I could move like you in one direction.
Oh, good band. Shane's favourite.
Alright.
Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome.
Pry it open. But oh, okay.
Thank God he's not a chubby boy.
See that?
Thank God he's not as fat as Chris.
I do got moves.
I think you got killed.
Yeah. He was fat.
He wasn't fat.
He was.
He was a bit of a chubber. It was in the cheeks, really.
His pinchable little cheeks.
I like his
cheeks.
Yeah.
His ass cheeks.
I like his haircut.
Oh yeah?
His faux hawk.
Are you gonna get that haircut?
No. Detention area? Oh, never mind.
Shaders about this. Oh fucking hell.
Jesus, is that another wolf?
What is that?
Ah.
Oh, son of a bitch.
What literally.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
So now he's scared. When he saw Chris's head rolling towards the door, he's like, oh, I'll get us out of here.
Dead dog? Oh shit. We're in too deep now. Play with the dog.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Truly ill.
So who did the cannibalism?
You.
Oh.
The Wendigo.
They eat people's
organs. The Wendigo is the curse that was unleashed when someone did the cannibalism.
Well, it's right
right there.
One on the right.
Maybe we're about to find out.
That's a Wendigo, right?
Yeah, that's a Wendigo.
So, surely they eat people.
Chris, they do eat people.
Chris did say that he was going to eat his leg in the
It was Chris all along.
They were like, oh, he might eat himself, so we'll just...
Yeah, we'll just unleash the curse anyway.
I know we shouldn't really do it until someone's actually done it, but he probably will.
The B-Wing, where they keep all the Wendigos.
And all the memes.
Hundreds and hundreds of
Wendigos. That's the Bendigos.
The Bendigos.
See the wall one, not be textured then.
Yeah.
I didn't see that. Oh,
Shane, get away from the walls!
I'm glad Shane never notices anything.
I noticed that. I saw it.
Saw what?
The shadow.
Damn.
Oh, you know what really bothers me about you, Shane?
Is it that I killed Chris?
No, not that. It's how you don't fucking explore anywhere. You take the linear path.
I thought you guys would complain because I was taking too long.
Not at all. You could explore whatever the fuck you want.
We would.
You would. Oh, I gotta shoot that something.
There's a mouse.
Rat.
It might be a Wendigo rat. Mouse.
Fuck
yeah. Yeah, that one's ugly.
Oh.
Shoot, being ugly.
What's that for, you fuck?
Glad you didn't change your mind this time. Run, Wolfie.
Run, Wolfie, please. I don't want you to die. I can't lose you.
Can't you probably won't get you killed or something.
That way you go.
Yeah.
Straight ahead.
Shit.
If you stand there, does he just die?
Run, Wolfie!
What? Oh, I don't want to do this. Wolfie. Come on, Wolfie.
Rip, Wolfie.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh. Okay, good. That was.
He didn't reload.
Right?
He shot twice. He said sword off.
When was the second time he shot?
The mouse and then he shot the Wendigo.
Oh, this game's not very true to reloading, is it?
He did it when you weren't looking. Probably. He did it during the cutscene.
Still haven't reloaded. And now he's just got like a little holster for it.
Fuck.
Catch fire.
Is that them? Do they have the power to just remove fire? Right. Their only weakness?
No way this is happening.
They're firebenders.
You must eliminate all the benders. Dog?
All the Bendigos.
Dog.
Wolfie?
Well, time to go back.
Yeah, for some reason.
Right.
Gurg. Fuck.
Oh, come on.
I look quick.
Yeah, they're pretty quick.
Max Payne over here.
Getcha.
Don't run towards it, get away from it!
Oh, I see.
Oh, wow. Okay.
That door will hold it.
Yeah.
God damn
Magic
it!
Mike.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
That will hold it. There's a window, though. Don't stick your head there.
What? What?
The jetty.
Get out of my face!
Oh, he's
he took it!
Oh, hey, Wolfie.
Alright, so now we've got a Wendigo and a machete.
Can it use the machete? Are they intelligent? Who knows? Find out in the next episode.
What was that?
Oh, God, no.
What?
I'm ready. I'm ready for anything.
Stop headbanging, my Jesus!
Oh.
It does it again.
Oh.
Hey.
Mike trying to trigger my ASMR.
Like for us,
Mike.
Right, you're fine.
Damn it.
Reload that thing, please.
Alright. Come on, you son of a bitch.
God.
Where are you?
Right here.
That was a good shot of his fingers there.
Huh? Damn it.
Grr.
What?
I want a remix of all the noises that Mike makes in this game.
Especially his screams.
Ah!
Oi!
Just like that.
That's how shit can stop!
Yeah, I guess so.
A fucking bad dream.
So can they survive without food?
Or... Oh!
Hey,
there it is.
One at a time, boys.
Wow.
It's enough of me for all of you.
There is...
Shoot it in front.
Fucking hell.
He got on his feet really quick.
Yeah. Okay. You probably would too.
Like...
This is the actual Wendigo wing. This is where they fucking keep them.
Oh, imagine if the Wendigo had wings.
Oh, fuck. Ooh.
Yeah, insult to injury.
It was really moving backwards.
How much ammo does he take?
I've stopped caring.
Fuck.
This is terrifying.
Yeah, they give me
no time. You actually need to get on the curse, you just need to shoot me.
Oh, shit.
Well, they're kind of forgiving.
Exploit.
Exploit.
Yeah, we get it, we're coming.
Yeah, he's got a shaved leg, Mike.
Oh, no.
If only Emily were here.
Damn it.
He's like Dougie.
Not good.
Dead? What's going on?
Oh fuck. There's more.
It started clicking before it told me what to do.
Donkey Kong him.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Just
fucking do this.
Just shoot one of them.
Ah!
Oh god!
Oh!
I'm an idiot! He seems okay.
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
Where'd the dog go?
Oh, I think it's burned to death. Fucking started clicking before it told me what to do. That was the scariest thing.
Yeah, dog's gone. Get in the wheelchair.
They won't hurt a cripple. They're like, no, don't. He's in a wheelchair. It's bang out of order.
It's well not right.
It's gay.
Fucking.
Okay. What are you, gay?
What are you, fucking gay?
Okay.
Is it just me or does that thing up ahead look a bit like the brimstone? You know, the line with the two horizontal lines.
No.
Never mind. Just
I didn't see it.
Oh.
I just like saying doggy.
Fucking on edge.
He's aging. The tension's back. Was it the 3,000 Wendigos that did it for you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got my blood pumping. While protecting Mike.
I was a little worried when I only had one after me. Shane's got to deal with a whole wing of them.
But you got a shotgun.
That's true. I have flares.
And your wit.
And my wit.
And Shane has a dog. Had a dog.
Oh,
for fuck's sake. No, leave me alone.
Fuck.
Nice aim.
That's a cone spread. I mean, you probably had to go near it. Maybe that's why it lets you shoot near them, because it's a shotgun.
Escape.
I wasn't feeling barricading them. They'd
hey, buddy.
Like break through the door.
Doggy.
Oh, come on down.
Doggo.
It's alright.
Right. Okay. Guess not.
He's like, no.
Oh no!
Is he gonna come back and try and kill?
What the fuck?
Okay.
My fucking dog.
Well, it wasn't really yours, was it?
He loved me, alright?
He's a dog. It shows affection to anything.
It didn't show affection to me at first. I earned that love.
Yeah, you had to not pick it.
I usually find that...
What the fuck?
...tactic works.
Oh, I see. It's like, where are they? Which one's the real one?
Oh my god.
Fire.
Yep. Ah! Hey! Nice split.
Well, I imagine I got a few of them.
Yeah.
Like, at least three.
Shane has killed literally everyone so far.
Off that goes. That's a little thumbs up thing.
We out. Good. They're all dead.
It's Jess.
Oh, Jess is dead.
No, she's not.
Yeah, she is.
So wasn't this. Joe playing as Jess?
Yes, I was.
Yeah, and he killed her.
You were the one that couldn't get to her.
Killed her.
Oh, God.
Oh, we had to get her naked, didn't we?
Yep.
Has she just been lying down this whole time?
Oh, she fell pretty far.
Oh, cool, a coat. Same one as Mike, innit?
So. But, plot twist, it's a Wendigo, not a coat.
Wendigo. Glad that all these garments
need to know
here.
When to quit.
So it didn't kill her.
Alright, that was good. Ooh, glad I did that.
Oh.
Yeah, Ashley.
Fair enough. Well, Jess is alive, so Shane didn't kill her, as it turns out.
Mm-hmm.
You still killed quite a few people so far.
Mm-hmm. I've only killed one important person. Chris, the love of my life.
And the stranger.
He was right.
And the
we
dog.
Knew for like 20 seconds.
Yeah, and the dog.
The dog was pretty,
I didn't kill the dog.
You
plot
killed
heavy.
The dog. The dog was plot heavy. Where are they going?
I mean, you
can't
see. Like the character progression.
No, I meant, why are they going?
I don't know, I can't see.
Can't fucking see anything.
I think they've just gone to go find Chris. Oh, the cameraman's really
no,
small.
No, because they know Chris is dead.
He's minuscule.
He's chasing after them.
They, you mean?
Oh, Emily had a bit of trouble there.
She sorted it out, though.
Sorted herself out.
Oh, they've gone to go help Mike.
Shit. Mike must have
gone on a girls' night out.
Crap. There's got to be
Chris
another
dead.
Way in.
How about this manhole?
Wait.
It's conveniently placed.
Hey, what about this?
What about this thing? This.
I mean, should we try
girls.
It?
Well,
it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Remember Shane.
God damn it. There it is again.
Yes, I actually do this. Clearly she's the powerhouse of the group.
Tanky as fuck.
Emily not bothering to move. Well, I mean, she has fallen down like 3 hills.
Well, she could have died a minute ago, so
okay,
why bother animating her at this
the
point?
Last place I would want to be
they were
going right
to have her just slide along the corridor.
Ashley
in her T-stance.
After you.
Yeah, Emily, you go first.
Nah.
Go on, you're a bitch.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
All right. She only asked.
Her boyfriend did just die. Cut her some slack, Joe.
I could have got shot.
But you're also being kind of a bitch, so...
You shot me. Might have shot me.
Kind of deserved it, though.
What, I deserve not to be shot?
That'll teach you to get beat.
Teach you to survive.
Hey, hey, we should close this, right?
Can do.
I mean, what if something's following us?
Like Chris.
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
No, you have to wait for me, because actually that is quite dangerous, just running off. Alright.
I was kind of implying that you should, like, wait for me.
Yeah. Wouldn't have brought it up otherwise, I would just shut it, wouldn't I? Gimps.
Cunts.
Cameraman's like, I'm on the other side of the grate.
Guys, help.
There
was someone following us. It was the cameraman.
I just love the idea that it's an actual person behind a camera. It's Josh filming it all.
So, is Josh not necessarily dead? He might be alive.
I guess so, because he wasn't beheaded, like Joe said.
Yeah, I thought I remembered seeing him beheaded, but...
No, he wasn't.
Oh, okay.
But you did knock in Sparkle earlier as well, so they might have confused it. They might have been like, oh, he's fucking... Right, done.
Who's there?
So Josh might not be dead.
Anybody?
And they didn't kill Jess.
Jessica!
So do they just not kill certain people?
I don't know.
Nope. Investigate voice.
I've learned.
Why would you leave
the
group?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna go over here. Oh no, I'm not gonna tell them.
Fuck that.
Bye, guys.
Gosh.
So is Emily the only one who doesn't take full damage?
Well, yeah. I mean, she dropped like fucking 20,000 meters.
She's got a perk.
God.
Fucking hell, my torch ain't doing much. Oh my god, that scared me.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Yeah, why'd you
glad
run off?
Safe.
You were gone 5 seconds.
Yeah, glad you're safe and everything.
She just catch up and then just sprints away.
Yeah.
So can you catch up, please? Come back.
Look there.
Oh, just catch up.
We're never gonna make it up there.
Should I wear toast?
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna
like
keep going.
A rock wall.
You should
it's
head
like
back to the
lodge. It literally is a wall made of
Mike.
Rock.
Good luck.
Oh, alright. Bye.
Wait, what?
They're splitting up. Because Sam can climb and the others cannot, even though we saw Emily climb.
Yeah.
I feel really bad for Joe.
Why?
You've not really got a lot to do, have you?
You're right, yeah. But, you know. I'm still having fun.
I liked the little Jess fake out the game gave
you.
There you go, Joe, have a turn.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, God!
Gosh!
So, yeah, he's probably not alive.
Rip.
I was wondering where they were going with that.
They're saving him for later, then.
Like, just fucking...
Alright, here we go.
I love how they just chuck those little scenes in every now and again.
You're Sam, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A leap of faith!
Don't
faith. Faith.
We knew what you meant. Holy shit.
What? So slow.
That was very slow. Nope.
Yeah, that's right.
Another leap. Get the heel hook in. No, that wasn't very good, was it?
Harry would love this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just because it's quite new.
Bit of fancy.
There's the heel hook. There it is.
I fucking beat you.
Talking to the wall.
Something Harry would do. Talk to a wall.
Kick the shit out of it. Go back down.
Am I supposed to be going this way or the other way?
I think you're supposed to go.
Yeah. Sort of ruined all the tension there.
Time to do it.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay, yeah, I guess it is right there.
Okay.
I did want to do a bit of exploring there, but. I did more of an instinctual interact.
Oh shit, 7 o'clock already.
7 o'clock. Whole lot's gonna go.
Which means Thingy will probably be home soon.
Yeah.
Which means we're not gonna beat this today.
No.
But we're close.
Hello?
We're getting there. Hello.
Hello.
I I'm proud of Sam. She's done all right so far.
Well, yeah, because we've hardly used her.
Yeah.
Like, Matt's just disappeared off the face of the earth.
He jumped all the way home.
Jess has been unconscious the whole game.
Why did they write Jess in? I don't fucking hell. Bathing. I thought that was the flamethrower guy. But I was like, wait, no. He's dead. Because Shane killed him.
Oh, Chris.
Oh. We need to start taking Emily to these things.
Right. Come on,
I'm
going to
dig my way out here. Oh.
She just hits it with a couple of times.
Hey. Leverage. Oh, convenient.
Keep the shovel. Probably a good idea,
yeah,
really.
It's a good bit of blunt trauma, that is.
God damn it, stay up
there! Alright, Mike!
Oh,
shit.
Shit!
Holy shit! Hey! There
I
you
got
go!
Him.
Whoa, fatty.
Where?
Yeah. I did nothing.
It was.
What the heck, you know?
Ooh, baby. So, decapitation.
If they're on fire, then things
block it with a gun.
I got a shovel, Mike. Like...
Whoa. You alright?
Unless he's out of ammo.
Define alright.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah. Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the windows.
I
think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
What's he got a black eye for?
Well, we don't know what happened between getting here and there.
Previously.
Oh, there we go.
There's Matt. Bye, Matt. Emily, around.
Emily!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Oh, that's
he's
why.
We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
And then Shane just stamped on a twig to spite that guy.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'll never get over that. Ow.
We might finish this.
Maybe.
I haven't had a meeting with Dr. Hill in a long time.
No. Which is a shame because you're on such good terms with him. Good old Dredge.
I wonder how
probably why I'm on good terms with the name once.
Are of any help to you now? Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm going to
actually down in the mines now.
It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help.
I feel like Dr. Hill wasn't getting paid for these sessions.
You choose to push them away, and now you're all alone.
With a little light. Bless him.
No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No.
Oh my God, that's creepy.
No. No. No, not again. Not again.
Not your shit singing again.
Get away! Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No, you're dead!
That's not ready. You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There, got him. Yeah.
One is there, I don't really love it.
Oh,
take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. Okay.
It's not very nice, is it?
I trust you.
You can be Josh.
I trust
you. You get no fucking...
Alright. Which way do I go?
I don't know.
This way it is.
That was fucking...
No.
Hi there. Hey.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
I read a thing on Tumblr about that scene just there.
Yeah.
Where he's saying that he doesn't take orders from you, and how
you're
and
with
eventually
now.
Says that he trusts you, and then Family. You're able to control him for the first time in the game.
Get away from me!
How cool was that?
Get away! Yeah.
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
I mean, he did nothing wrong the first year. He just got drunk with Chris.
But he blames himself, doesn't he?
Yes, but he didn't do it.
Oh, it's Gertie. Fucking hell. It's the Wendigo from earlier.
No!
No! Shit.
Oh! He fucking knocked that thing out.
Oh, gross.
Okay. This is...
Oh, please.
Who dabs?
Josh!
That's his sisters again.
No, I don't take orders from you. No!
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Listen, I'll punch anything.
There you go, Joe, you got to hit square. And you got that little bit of a spin. I'm sure he laughed.
Maybe a minor.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There's so much weird shit happening up there that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
That was odd.
I just want to
Someone
play.
Was
I just wanted to do
capturing
something.
The Wendigos.
I got to punch a pig in the face and that was it.
I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
Oh, I'm not on. Oh no, this is us now. Streaming.
You could watch it. Is it going to be making the noise on your phone, or have you muted it?
I muted it.
Okay. Ooh. There's a thing on the ground. A totem.
I'm going to stop. What'd I miss? What did Mike say?
Shit was on fire. Shit was fire.
Who's
found.
Down there?
Shit was lit.
Just lit.
I blinked and I missed it.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Oh, shit. Looks like a grave.
Come here, my phone.
Oh, I can't. I want to get in.
Sweet,
leave a watch. Oh, cool.
She just puts it on.
Vlogging it.
Oh, sweet, an Apple Watch.
Good deal.
Did you guys see our shadow a second ago?
What shadow?
Oh, God.
I saw a shadow.
Yeah. This is Beth. This is her watch.
Angel.
What? Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
It was Sam off screen with her shovel.
Where is her shovel?
Don't know.
They've abandoned both their weapons so they can carry a torch.
Yeah.
Sam doesn't even have to carry hers. And she got it implanted in her own head.
Oh, what's that?
No, that was the totem from a minute ago.
Fine.
Oh, that's going to be cold. It would have been an idea to take your clothes off and hold them above your head.
Sure.
Why?
Because then you could put your warm clothes back on, or just your dry clothes back on once you're out.
Oh, they're feeling the snow. I don't think they care anymore.
They're also covered in blood.
Yeah.
Maybe they want to get the blood out. But what if the water is actually
water.
Yeah.
Oh.
You didn't think about that.
And if you aren't had
cameraman doesn't want to get in this.
Fuck that.
It's cold. If your aunt had a dick, she'd be your uncle.
Why don't they just walk on water?
Is that a base hunter?
Jesus.
Oh yeah, of course.
Base hunter did it as well though.
Only once
fly
though.
Back up then. It's probably not that way.
Okay. Is that just going back in the water?
No, there's a door right there.
Oops, I didn't mean to do this. I thought there was something on the floor. I like how Mike's going along with this. He's just like, Sam, we gotta go.
We gotta get back in the water. What?
Come on. Okay, I've got a full on 360 no scope around.
Yeah, watch Sam.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking sores.
Doru, Doru.
Whoa.
Oh,
that's
Jesus! Yeah, it was her hair, wasn't it? I recognised it.
She...
Oh,
hello.
Don't go back in the water.
Yeah, no, I won't.
Voldemort.
Oh, okay.
You see that?
Sam.
It's a stranger's body.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them.
Oh.
Oh my God. Maybe
Freya, be sick.
That's Bob, represents the spirits of his, Josh's dead sisters.
Possibly.
What?
Maybe.
It's Josh. Josh.
I don't take orders from you. I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't
Josh?
Tell me what to do
Buddy.
Anymore.
Josh, yeah.
You can't tell me what to do! Okay. I trust you.
Oh.
I trust you.
Oh.
I trust you.
Spook.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man. Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Yeah, why?
Yeah, why?
No,
what's going on?
Throw it off the mountain.
You guys want to go skiing tomorrow?
That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
I mean, that's all we do here, right? It's a ski lodge.
There's no way Josh is going to make it up there.
That will agree to it. Like, yeah, fuck you.
I'll
just
tell the others we're okay.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here for now, though, Josh.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet.
Can
we
go skiing, literally anywhere else?
Yeah, you do.
There's a slight hill near the park near my house. I mean, oh, Josh.
Hey.
Right, let's go. In the game.
Did you hear what Mike said there?
Yep.
Let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
I'll just follow Mike then.
Not really the time.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess.
Jess?
I was wrong.
Wait, how did he... Oh, right, yeah, the Wendigos.
It was quite the conclusion to make, though, wasn't it?
Stranger.
It's reusing the line from earlier.
I didn't want you to die.
It was just a prank.
It was indeed just a prank.
Gone wrong.
Gone sexual.
Oh, hang on.
I mean, it was sexual before the prank.
Oh, look at Josh.
Oh,
he's not very brave. He's fucking hilarious, though.
Yeah.
Apparently, the game thinks that his prank was just poof.
Whew.
Amazing.
I thought it was pretty funny.
Him and Emily get along quite well, don't they?
Him and Chris used to get along. Until someone got him murdered.
Yeah.
I
like how after all this, they all still kind of like him.
I guess I'll go down
God.
With Chris.
Drop the
base. Chris. Can I get on his back?
Yeah. I'll fuck you.
I thought that's what he was about to do.
Voldemort's out here.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Good old Voldemort.
Off I go.
What's the matter, Jim?
It's just funny.
Oh.
Okay, it's not funny anymore.
Let's go back.
No, you're not real. No, you're not.
Oh, gross.
Oh, God.
Sorry, Josh.
Joe just isn't allowed to play the game. Quick, Joe's playing. Crush his head.
Oh, Matt!
Oh, hey, well done, Joe.
Yeah, I'm playing.
Oh my God. Fucking hell, Josh. Oh yeah, Matt's got no fucking clue what's going on.
Oh yeah, he hasn't got a fucking...
It's all just been going on.
Not a sausage. He's like, shit, Emily and I fell.
Oh, devil's back. Yeah.
Should we call it quits here? Or?
Yeah, this would be a good place to stop it.
Okay, let me just light this.
It's lit, fam.
Shit. Probably a long cutscene now. Yep.
Alright, I'm ending it there.
Alright, well, that's how we're cutting it. Terrible game.